the customer brought this laptop with a broken hinge. He has put a tape here so you can see the whole laptop is, the body is cracked. So how we are going to fix it is by replacing the body. We have to replace both the bottom and the top body here. This is a Samsung solid state drive, which is 2 TB, 2 TB. Just gonna pull the ribbon cable, is glued down there with right hand, and here it comes out. The speakers. There are several SSDs. So this is a SSD here, 1 TB, and this is a 500 GB SSD, and that has 2 TB. So it's a lot of space this customer has on his computer, a lot of data. I see one ribbon cable here also that most probably I'll have to plug in from the other side, I guess. That is for the keyboard.